there and didn't see you. Guess where we're going? We're going to Comic-Con. So last year we went to FAX and I made a vlog about that. So I thought, why not do the same for Comic-Con and see which one is better, or more precisely what the difference is between them. So anyway, we're on the road and we'll be there in an hour, and then it will take another half hour to open, so I will let you know how busy it is, but yeah, see you there. Well, that guy just came from Comic-Con, or is going there. Look at his legs! He's wearing a Power Ranger outfit! Yeah, you walk, you red Power Ranger. Weak bitch. And here we have another beautiful cathedral in Brussels, yes. Very nice. I write it's green. Why are we not moving? Look at my burger. Look at that. The guy who made it must be mad. Hopefully you enjoyed that vlog. I am currently in the car, my girlfriend's car, because we are at a sports center, which is new, but my girlfriend's playing a basketball match there, so yeah. But I still got an hour time before it begins, so I'm just chilling in a car, probably gonna watch a movie on my phone, because that's the good thing about 4G and everything, that you can watch stuff online when you're not home. Yeah, great, great explanation. Either way, I just wanted to quickly give my opinion about Comic-Con and whatnot. So I walked in Comic-Con Brussels for about 3 hours. It was good, But not as good as I expected. Last year when I went to Facts, I will leave that video in the description down below and probably at the end of this video or something like that. And I gotta say, I thought Facts was better organized than Comic-Con was. I do agree, the guest stars at Comic-Con were better and more known. And there was also something else that was better. Oh yeah, the costumes of the people. Because some people have some really good costumes. There was a girl who had like a female version, who did a female version of a My Hero Academia character. And it was lovely. She was beautiful with that cosplay. But, you know, I couldn't look too much because my girlfriend was with me. And we all know where that gets you. So that was really good. Also, I saw a lot of My Hero Academia like cosplay. So you could definitely see that that show is in right now. There were also people from everywhere. There were people who spoke German, people who spoke English, people who spoke French, people who spoke Dutch like me. So I would say if next year I have the choice again to go either to Comic-Con or to go to Facts, I think I would go to Facts because, I don't know, the little stores, the little, shops where people sell all kinds of things were better, in my opinion, in Facts than in Comic-Con because there was like a whole room in Comic-Con that was filled with little shops, but some of those little shops just had shitty toys, shitty plastic toys, and that was, well, disappointing. Also, we tasted some food there from the food truck. It was very expensive, which is normal because that's just the way it is at events like that, but it like wasn't that good, so that was kind of disappointing as well. But you know, I got a few I bought a few things. I'll maybe show you at the end of this video. So that's always good. I finally bought myself a statue. An anime statue. More known, Sasuke Uchiha. Yeah, lovely, lovely. The people I bought it from were definitely from Japan. But they knew some English. And they were very nice. However, when I said, you can give me the Sasuke Uchiha, she was like, which one? And then I'm like, wait, what? You don't even know what you're selling? I mean, come on, man. You gotta know what Sasuke is. Well, either way, it's really nice to go to the event, to go to these events and see that other people go there as well and enjoy it and that there's people out there even more geeky than me. That's always interesting to see.